And now, keep on singing with the Heritage Singers.
Well, I keep on singing till he gets here. I keep talking about my Lord. I get down on my knees each day, take time to read his word. I'll share the good news of salvation with people every day. And nothing's gonna keep me from going home when he calls me on that day. Everyone seems anxious over what the future holds. Men's hearts failing them for fear, and love is growing cold. Heartaches and broken homes are reasons folks are insecure.
And if this old world should end tonight, I know salvation would be sure.
And I'll keep on singing till he gets here. All I keep is talking about my Lord. I get down on my knees each day, take time to read his word.
Hello, everyone. My name is Max Mace, along with the Heritage Singers. We want to welcome you folks to our show today. We're up here in beautiful Placerville, California at our headquarters, and we're just going to sing songs about Jesus, and we want you to come around the television set and be a part of us. Here's the first song. It says, "We're so happy to be here," and we really are, folks.
We're so happy to be here, just praising God with you. We're so happy that you're here, we'll sing a song for you. We're in love with Jesus, just like you. We know of his amazing grace and what his love can do. We'll sing about our heritage, the greatest story told. We are children of the King, we'll walk on streets of gold. Adopted by the Father, through Jesus Christ the Son. We're heirs of the kingdom, in the spirit we are one. We're so happy to be here, just praising God with you. We're so happy that you're here, we'll sing a song for you. We're in love with Jesus, just like you. We know of his amazing grace and what his love can do. We'll sing about our heritage, the greatest story told. We are children of the King, we'll walk on streets of gold. Adopted by the Father, through Jesus Christ the Son. We're heirs of the kingdom, in the spirit we are one. We're heirs of the kingdom, in the spirit we are
times when I am tempted to turn off this rugged road. chosen me to bless me and to lead me into what is best for me.
Live for Jesus.
Say I love you. You know, a lot of people all over the world seem to be unhappy a lot of the time. They don't find happiness in anything, their jobs, their homes, their family. But as Christians, the Heritage Singers have found that nothing can satisfy the soul the way Jesus Christ can. And we'd like to sing about it for all you people who maybe not be feeling so good now. Listen to the words of this song.
Stroll down the golden avenue. There are mansions left and right, and you thrill at every sight, and the saints are always smiling, saying, how do you do? Oh, it's a great, great morning, your first day in heaven, when you realize your worrying days are through. You'll be glad you were not idle, took time to read the Bible. It's a great, great morning for you.
I had a dream, I now confess I hated to wake.
He dreamed he was an angel at the great pearly gate.
Old Enoch said, well, hello there, where have you been?
We've got your mansion ready, Brian, so come on in.
And then he rang for an angel to act as a guide.
He spread the sweet
wings a time or two and learn how to fly.
Well, it's a great, great morning, your first day in heaven, when you stroll down the Golden Avenue. There are mansions left and right, and you're thrilled at every sight, and the saints are always smiling, saying, how do you do? Oh, it's a great, great morning, your first day in heaven, when you realize your worrying days are through. You'll be glad you were not idle, took time to read the Bible. It's a great morning, great morning. What a happy day.
Blessing after blessing will keep on following you if you just follow Jesus. That really is a comfortable feeling, knowing that Jesus can take care of your problems and just see you through, almost like being at home. You can feel comfortable in the home with Jesus.
Laying way back in his love, warming Holy Spirit, camping right close to his throne, just feeling at home, feeling at home, feeling at home in the presence of Jesus, needed and happy and free.
Just
Jesus laid way back in his love. Warming myself by the fires of his spirit, can't be right close to his throne.
Just feeling at home.
I like that song, Feeling at Home in the Presence of Jesus. You know, we can feel at home when we're among Christian friends. I don't know about you folks, but sometimes when I'm around people who don't have the same things in common as I do, and that's Jesus Christ, sometimes you feel a little uncomfortable. You don't know what to talk about. But I'm telling you, friends, when we're around Christ's people, God's people, we feel at home in the presence of Jesus. And when we're among God, when we're up there in heaven, we can feel at home, sit at his feet, and hear how much he loves us, why he died for us. All my friends, it's coming soon. The great event is coming soon. Keep holding on. Keep holding on. We'd like to invite some of you ministers of music or pastors that watch our program. If you'd like us to come to your church, we'll be traveling all over the United States, and we'd love to come and to fellowship with you and praise the Lord with you. Thank you for coming and watching our show today. Keep praying for us. We love you. Until next week, may God be with you till we meet again.
Special thanks to Hyatt Regency Hotels for providing accommodations and great service nationwide and across the world.
May God.